In this video we are taking a look at Yanet Garcia. Yanet Garcia was born on the 14th of November 1990 in Monterrey, Mexico. Aged just 28 years old at the time of this video, she has a staggering 10.5 million followers on Instagram. Yanet Garcia is a popular Mexican TV presenter, model, social media influencer, businesswoman, and actress. Garcia worked as a professional model since she was 15, but she became popular as a weather reporter on Las Noticias for Televisa Monterrey. These weather forecasts soon had their own YouTube channel. After being dubbed the sexiest weather girl on Reddit, Garcia's social media accounts turned popular overnight and she became among the most followed personalities in Mexico. She also runs her own YouTube channel where she posts vlogs about her life and exercise routines. Apart from this, she runs a modeling academy called Yanet Garcia Models and recently released a bathing suit collection. She has amassed over 7 million followers on Instagram and has 500k subscribers on YouTube. In 2017, she was seen in the movie Sharknado 5, Global Swarming. She currently divides her time between New York and Mexico to focus on her career. Yanet Garcia started her professional career as a model when she was 15. Despite being a public accountant with honors, she decided to pursue the field of fashion and entertainment because her heart was set on it. She was seen in a national modeling contest at Nueva Leon but came to prominence as a model when the famous magazine Playboy nominated her as the hottest weather girl. Garcia almost lost the opportunity to work for Televisa Monterrey as she wasn't sure if she wanted to be a weather reporter. She eventually decided to take this up, and it has only made her more successful. Her role as the weather reporter for the news channel became the talk of the town owing to her beautiful appearance. The audience count progressively increased, and many Reddit users devoted a thread to speak exclusively about her. She was eventually billed as the sexiest weather girl, thus sealing her fame on television. After this, Yanet has been invited to many local TV shows and has graced the covers of prestigious magazines. She has often been compared to Kim Kardashian and Jennifer Lopez. Yanet also has an entrepreneurial side to her. She runs her own modeling academy called Yanet Garcia Models. She started the modeling academy when she was 20, to give a platform for women like her who aspire to make it big in the industry. Her connections in the media and television industry helped many models in the academy. Thanks for watching this Yanet Garcia video. Don't forget to hit subscribe and the bell notification so you don't miss out on any future videos.